Many of you will have heard of hydrogen embrittlement. Hydrogen is a small element that easily enters metal and moves through metal. When it reaches a small crack in the metal, it lowers the energy that is needed to make the crack larger. This can lead to failure of parts. The bending causes the structure of the material to change. It makes it more brittle. Similarly, some structures are more susceptible to hydrogen embrittlement than others.